hell. It's that time, ladies and gentlemen.
You unzip, you go to the urinal, and you touch yourself.
It's that time, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, my name is Thick Jesus, and you are watching DreamStream, but most importantly, you are watching the season one finale of DreamStream. Which, don't be sad, DreamStream will come back. We will talk about that more at the end, but this is the last episode of season one. That was You Unzip, You Go to the Urinal, made by Stepney Boy. Good old Stepney Boy with user creations by all of these wonderful creators. So very many of them. So very many went into that. You would not think that this many people would have went into that short animation, but that is what happened. You unzip, you go to the urinal. And as you can tell by the title, we are playing, once again, three wonderful games. We are playing Volcano Survival, The Quest for Cheese 2, and Don't Press That Button. So what are these little things we have for Volcano? It says top 25 in the Community Jam Arcade, and community creations picked out by... for your... delectation, amusement, and inspiration. Okay, interesting. So this must be a pretty decent one. We are going to start with Volcano Survival. This was made by Rurouni Dan, sorry if I butchered your name, and three others. With Hyper Dream Surfer, Kermadeus, and Sly Rao, with user creations by these wonderful people here. And it says, the island volcano is ready to erupt. Collect as many fruits as you can before the lava rocks destroy everything. Alright. Get a sip of this good old water here. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, we are off. Avoid volcano bombs and collect as many fruits as you can. X is to jump, and holding X is a glide, okay? Let's go. Are we playing as this toucan man? Oh, dude, I actually really like the animations. Okay. So avoid the bomb. Oh! Give me this fruit. Give me the fruits. Give me them. Oh! Woo! Oh my. Oh my heavens. Okay, so you get points for all the fruits. Oh no! Okay, that's kind of cool. You're so slow, dude. He looks so derpy. Give me that mango. Oh, it's not good. It's not good. There's so many. There's so many. Oh, Lord, they coming. Are we playing Minecraft right now? I mean, we're not doing too shabby right now. Oh! Oh, I fell so deep. Oh! Oh, I think he got... he destroyed me. Look at that volcano. Okay, so this is like a little arcade game. I like it. Let's go again. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This is pretty cool. I actually like the graphics and like animations of it. Everything looks really clean. There's a sailboat. We gotta beat our old score. Oh, give me that. Oh! Oh my. I think 1800. Oh! 1800 was our score, I think, last time, right? And it was like a minute and... I want to say 18 seconds? Or 13 seconds or something like that? Oh, dude, them bombs keep coming. Definitely have a better score. Oh, heavens! Okay. Oh, heavens! Oh, my heavens! Oh, goodness! Oh, dude, we went down here. We're so screwed. Wait, there's lanterns down here. Hello. Oh, dude, the bombs are coming. The bombs are coming for us. Make our way back out. Oh, no! Okay, I think we're good. We're good. Oh, we're not good! Come on, let's hit at least 3K. Do this, right? We can do this. There's lava down here. Fellas, there's no way to win. Oh yeah, we did it. 3 grand. Let's go. Ooh, a chest? What? Holy crap. It's a cool little Easter egg to find down here. We are a pro gamer. That's what we are. We're pro gamers because of this. Look, they bombs suck. They can't even find us. They are trash. Garbage. Oh, they found it! Okay. Well. Alrighty. Good high scores on that. Okay, that's a fun little arcade game. Not even gonna lie. That was a lot of fun. I like it. Volcano Survival. Pretty good. Oh, I was gonna say, what is it doing? Okay. Now we move on to our next game here, which is the Quest for Cheese 2. Oh boy, it's been a while since we played the first one. Made by Kian Broom. Kian Broom, whatever his name is. Sorry if I butchered your name. Looks like it was entirely... Oh, nope. We got creations, user creations by all these lovely people. I really want to know how you get these imps. Do I have to go through, like, the tutorials and stuff to get them? Or how? Because, I mean, look at this guy. He's got, like, a whole clown. Like, they're so cool. And I'm just stuck with this blue one, you know? So many people helped on this. Look at all these guys. I'm trying to give everybody their props, you know? But there's so many. So many! But you know when there's a lot of user creations, it's got to be a goated game. Look at all these people. Look at all these people. The Quest for Cheese 2, man. Oh my lord. This is ridiculous. Look at this. So many people. That's crazy. Okay. It's another cheesy adventure following the journey of Wallace on his great quest. I could not be more excited. excited to play this. First one was so memed out. This is on the. It, I just feel like it's gonna get worse from here. Let's go. Nice. Oh my god.
Excuse me, lads. Have you happened to see my dog Roman?
What a load of rubbish. So they're looking for his dog. What is that? Looking for his dog.
A man has fallen into the river in Lego City.
I'm the anti-Lego. I tried to commit, but to no prevail. What?
I'm going to commit.
That's funny. What is that? Okay. Oh. I don't know if I'm supposed to be looking over these fences. I saw a dog run past here a while ago. It wasn't yours. This is the most pointless sign in the game. It's not as if you don't know where you're going. Thanks. Oh boy. I don't see anything over here. Hello, Dave.
Hello, Dave.
I think I'm obsessed with rubbish. Can we go in here? My name is Big Yoshi. I may not be able to locate any cheese at the moment, but I can advise you on where Grommet might be. Follow me. Okay. Wallace, how you down there? Just continue down the city sewer and you'll find your way out eventually. Okay? Mice live in the sewer. Get used to it. Oh. Mickey. Mick. Gosh, Mick! Oh my god! Okay, that wasn't very expected. Why is Kermit got... It's not easy being green. A Ninja Turtle and pizza. Is it like Donatello? I don't know the Ninja Turtles. I'm lonely. Also, there's a lever at the end of this pipe. Lol. Let's go. Oh, we get to talk to the Ninja Turtle. Let's go. Congrats, you passed pizza time. Why is he so big? He's so big. And we have a Mario tube up here. Oh boy. Squid, Pat! Where's Sponge? I see him, I see Sponge. Jellyfishing.
The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
Sandy beach chair. Okay.
I made all of him.
Nice. Hi, Squid. Off, pal. Do I get zapped if I don't? Sponge. Hey, it'm me, SpongeBob. I heard that Big Yoshi sent you here. You must travel forth into the town. Okay. Let's go. What is this? It's just a beach. Okay, it's just a beach towel and an umbrella. No worries. Oh my. Okay. Oh god! Ah! I'm a failure. I can't believe I've done this. I just want to see if I can jump on the boxes to get to something different, but... I'm not a happy box! Is the happy box on the other side of that one? Not a happy box, guys. I'm sorry. Oh boy. Yo, Wallace, welcome to our small town. I hear you're looking for your dog, right? I think I saw a dog around here earlier. Oh no, wait, I must have mistaken a dog for your mother. Oof. This game. Ugh. Who do we have next? Is that a Minecraft zombie villager? What is... Stay in school, kids, because I didn't. Now look where I am. What? Who? Is it Brian Griffin? That guy over there is a total simp.
Hey, you didn't forget about our date, did you?
Hey, I'm Brian Griffin from Family Guy. My owner Peter kicked me out for being too much of a simp. And yes, I admit it, I live here now in this small area, but there seems to be a giant lava pit in the middle of the town. Don't ask me how it got there. Speaking of asking things, can I have your mother's phone number, Wallace? Oh my... What is this game? So we got Bob back. Bob's Burgers is over in a corner, crying. Yeah, I give a game credit. I mean, the lava looks kind of decent. What's wrong with Bob?
Oh my god, what's wrong with me?
Ever since this hole appeared, we've had no customers at all. I won't be able to feed my family anymore. Oh my god. My business is currently doing better than Bob's. It's Billy from Billy and Mandy. I forgot he existed. Not even gonna lie. Police station. Let's see what this says. A nice, big, and empty area. Feels relaxing, huh? No? Oh. Saws. Okay. Police station.
FBI, open up!
COVID and make yourself at home. The Ice Age baby! Respect my authority! He's a pickle!
Morty, you gotta wake up. We gotta come play this game with me. Morty, you gotta come play this game. It's called Dreams, Morty. It's an amazing game. It's the best game I've ever played.
Oh, jeez, Rick. Like, come on, man. I'm trying to sleep here, man.
Morty, this is more important than sleep. It's Dreams, Morty. Morty, it's the greatest thing ever. You gotta come play with me.
You know, Rick, I'm really getting sick of this, man. You know, I'm trying to sleep here, and I've got a lot of important stuff to do tomorrow, and you know, you're just bothering me with video games.
Morty, it's not just a video game. It's the greatest thing ever. It's Dreams, Morty.
you know, this is it. I'm really sick of this, Rick. I'm going back to sleep.
Morty, just shut up for a minute, all right? Now don't you feel better? All right, now come on and play games with me, Morty.
Don't you feel
I
better?
I need your ideas, Morty. Your precious ideas.
All right, Rick. Just this once, but you know, I'm sick of this, man.
look at this, Morty. Morty, look, I made a Golden Folds game. I made a Golden Folds game. Look, Morty, look, I made this character and everything. You remember that time we went into his dreams, Morty? It inspired me, Morty, to make this dream. Look, it's dream inside of a dream, like Dreamception, Morty. Remember Dreamception? Yeah, I remember. Look, Morty, I even made Mr. Golden Folds talk.
No, man.
It's amazing, Morty. It's the best thing ever. I love this game.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It's more than pretty cool, Morty. It's revolutionary. I mean, why do you think I'm even here? This is the only universe that has it. There are infinite universes, Morty, and this is the only one that has dreams.
What the hell? Baby Yoda! Oh, alright. What? I said make yourself at home. Hold on. Hey Wallace, it's me, Officer Joe. I hear you're looking for Grommet A. Well, we've had reports about a kidnapper. Our top investigator is in the back. Go talk to him. He might have some new updates on the location of the kidnapper. If I go in here, will it just lock me in? Okay, cool. That's what I was worried about. I wanted to talk to Joe before. I think I'm an idiot. He said top investigator's in the back. Oh, yeah, there's literally a door right here. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Look at this man. Look at this model. Oh!
Wake up, Morty. Morty, you gotta wake up. We gotta come play this game with me. Morty, we gotta come play this game. It's called Dreams, Morty. It's an amazing game. It's the best game I've ever played.
Almost. Oh, geez, Rick. Come on, man. I'm trying to sleep here, man.
Morty, this is more important than sleep. It's Dreams, Morty.
It's Dreams, Morty!
You gotta come play with me.
You know, Rick, I'm really getting sick of this, man. You know, I'm trying to sleep here, and I've got a lot of things. Important stuff to do tomorrow, and you know, you're just bothering me with video games.
Morty, it's not just a video game. It's the greatest thing ever. Dreams, Morty.
It's dreams.
You know, this is it. I'm really sick of this, Rick.
Wallace, I'm not certain on the exact location of the kidnapper, because he can travel across alternate dimensions, better. But I can right, transport you on, to an old friend on, who can hopefully help
Morty.
Out.
I really need your help. I need your ideas, Morty. Look at this, Morty. Morty, look, I made a Golden Bowl game.
It's the same quote. I wasn't sure if it was the same quote from earlier. Quagmire! Oh, no. Ah, Wallace, welcome to my shed. I have managed to track down the last known location of this mysterious kidnapper. Just walk into my shed and you'll be transported to the last known location. Wait, there's one more thing I must show you before you leave. Okay. Is there anything else to look at in this area before we go in this shed? What is that? What is this? Oh. Okay, I think we are forced into the shed. don't think there's anything else out here. Okay. We're just gonna go in. Somebody wants the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Oh god. Shrek.
What are you doing in my swamp?
Hey, up, wee man Wallace. What's that? You're looking for your dog, Gromit. Well, I saw the guy who kidnapped him about an hour ago. You're a little late, but you could try looking for a clue or two by continuing down into the depths of the forest. Oh, cool.
We can stay up late, swapping manly stories in the morning.
I see Peter Griffin. Can we go in his house?
What are you doing in my swamp?
No. Okay. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. I don't see anybody else, so it looks like we just have to go to Peter. Hey Wallace, I saw some weird guy with your dog earlier. I think I know which way he went. But first, just go get a drink. I could really do with some beer right about now. I must admit that I also have holy powers like you, but they're much better and cooler than yours, obviously. I will take us to the bar now. Oh my god. Welcome to Heaven's Pub. I thought we'd have a quick drink before we go find that evil kidnapper. Go grab a beer from over there if you don't mind. His laugh is ridiculous. Look at this stare down. Oh man, I get Wallace situated. Look at that stare down. Shh. An Easter egg. What is this? This big dartboard. What? You smash that glass, you must go to hell and pay for your sins. Oh!
I wish I could fly.
Oh boy. Dude, he's coming. He's coming! Oh, this is crazy. Okay. No looking back, no looking back, right? Oh my god, it's right there. Okay, okay, we got this. We can do it, we can do it. That thing's so fucking fast. Focusing because I don't want to mess it up, right? I almost did. Oh boy. Oh, jump! You gotta go into this little cloud. What is that?
Morty!
Morty! Wallace, I have returned you to the surface world as I forgive you for your sins. I managed to locate the kidnapper because I am omniscient, so here we are. No! Are you fucking serious right now? Oh my god. Oof, I am still crucified. Also, good luck, you'll need it.
Okay.
This is a pretty badass little level, though. Oh god, I didn't realize they were... Ah! Nice save! I didn't realize the centers were taken out of them. Oh, sheesh. Okay, we got this, we got this. Go, 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 go! Yeah, let's do it! Oh! I didn't realize I had to jump. I thought it would just, like, eat me over. Did I have to hit that? Type thing. Oh, man. Let's go. Dude, the guy who made these is fucking genius. Oh, shit. Wow, that was close. We got this, we got this. Oh! What is that at the end? Oh, that was such a good save. I'm glad that... No, bro! Oh, this is a fucking right here. All right, we got it. Oh, sheesh. Oh, sheesh! Oh, that's so disappointing. We can do this. Let me... Yeah. Oh, that was sad. We can do this. We are Wallace. Wallace has all the strengths and no weaknesses. Nice jump. See how he just kind of grabs that, goes with it. Oh, you know when we're serious, we get quiet. And we fall. Nope. Fuck! All right. Do this, fellas. I gotta take my time. I'm trying to rush it. We gotta take our time. Props to them for making an enjoyably fun challenge. No. All right. Yeah. Okay, watch out for these spinning blades. They hurt, trust me, I've been there. Kenny? All right. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Oh man, we had a moving one. Okay. Ah! Ah! Okay. Moving one's a bit rough. Comes up, goes back down, and then flip-flops around. Okay, so we'll just go now. Nice. Oh, man, big gear with blades? Oh, sheesh. right into it. Oof, this one's gonna be rough. Okay. We can do it. Just ride it around now. Just don't try to rush it, you know? Nice. There we go. How do you do this? Ah, okay. That was pretty simple. Let's go! Get Doofenshmirtz!
Gotcha, Perry the Platt! Wait, wait a second, you're not Perry the Platt, boss.
Call me! I'm gonna whoop his ass.
Hint, pull the two levers to reach Dr. Doof. Oh boy. Oh shit. Alright. Oh my god. This is gonna be so grotesque. Oh, this is downright atrocious. Okay, these are pretty easy. Just run on these. The big ones kind of want to wait. We'll wait on the big boys. Best we can. No, that's so BS. Okay. Yes! Save. Okay, so I actually have to take this route. I didn't really want to, but it's what is forced upon me here. Nice save. This one's massive. Oh, that was so close. Okay, we got this. Oh my god, okay, that one, that's a huge gap that I was not expecting. Yes, all about timing, fellas. These ones are like inside each other. Oh, sheesh, okay. Yeah, let's go. Okay, so we got one lever. Now we gotta make our way to the other one. See, I kinda wanna fall off just so I'll be back at the beginning, but I don't know if that's gonna reset my lever progress. And I really don't wanna... Oh. I really don't wanna have to go through that again, but... Let's make our way back. Oh, well, I guess we don't get a choice in that manner. Hopefully that lever stays pulled. Nice, now we got this one here. Well, this one's so much better than the other one. I should have done this one first. Oh! Okay, it's not better. It is not better. These little ones are cake, man. As I fall. I never shit talk the game. Never shit talk the game. Okay, there we go. So we got blades coming up. That's rough, dude. My lord, I was doing so good. Okay, so run around, avoid the blades. Nice! No. Okay, we're good. No, brother! Oh! Shit. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Nice. Woo! Alright, I'm just jumping off. Let's get him.
Well, no! The cheese!
What?
Well done, we did it!
Okay. That was awesome. That was a lot of fun. The quest for cheese too, guys. Hell yeah. Of course, made by Kian Broom, I think is how you say it. Very good, very good. We'll definitely be adding Quest for Cheese 3 to the spinner wheel. And lastly, we have Don't Press That Button. Don't Press the Button is a very short comedy game in which you have three endings. Is for community jam. Hey, yo, top three, let's go. Yeah, it says third place in the community jam, one button. Made by Road Kirby. Go ahead and give full credits here. User creations by these guys here. And give me just 1 second, guys. I hate to do this, but I do have a text message I have to respond to. So give me 1 second. Alright guys, let's go ahead and get into Don't Press That Button, the last game we will be playing for Season 1 of Dreams. Let's get into it.
Okay, so you're staying here, right? Okay, good. Okay, I'll tell you something you shouldn't do. Do not press that button. This is your only warning, do not press that button. Do anything but not press that button, okay? Okay, goodbye. I have to go now. Bye.
We're gonna press that button. Is there anything else that we can look at here? Doesn't look like it. Oh.
What was that noise?
You pressed the...
You pressed the button?! What did I tell you not to do? What did I tell you? I told you not to press that button, and look now! What do you mean it was an accident? What do you mean?
That was it! Ending one of three, so there's three different endings? Let's do the other endings, see if we can play it again.
Okay, so you're staying here, right? Okay, good. Okay, I'll tell you something you shouldn't do. Do not press that button. This is your only warning, do not press that button. Do anything but not press that button, okay? Okay, goodbye. I have to go now. Bye.
What was that noise?
You pressed the...
You pressed the button? What did I tell you not to do? What did I tell you? I told you not to press that button, and look now! What do you mean it was an accident? What do you mean?
Maybe I have to press a different button. Yeah, I think I hit this. I hit R2. So we're going to try and hit a different button on it, see if we can activate a different ending.
So you're staying here, right? Okay, good. Okay, I'll tell you something you shouldn't do. Do not press that button. This is your only warning. Do not press that button. Do anything, but not press that button. Okay, okay, goodbye. I have to go now. Bye.
I tried hitting X on it earlier. It didn't work. Try L2. L2, R1, square, circle, triangle, X. It's gotta be this button.
What was that noise?
You pressed the...
You pressed the button? What did I tell you not to do? What did I tell you? I told you not to press that button, and look now! What do you mean it was an accident? What do you mean?
I'm gonna try one final thing, because I do have an idea.
Okay,
and if I get the same ending, we're gonna call it.
Okay, good. Okay, I'll tell you something you shouldn't do. Do not.
I have an idea. I wonder if I can maybe pick that cup up or interact with something else in the room.
Do not press that button. Okay, okay, goodbye. I have to go now. Bye.
Let's see. So I have my imp.
Hey, don't touch me. I said don't touch me. What are you, deaf? If you don't stop touching me, oh, I will. Last chance. That's it.
What? Bucket. Buckethead. Alright, let's see if we can find the last one. Because we've got two of the three endings. Maybe it's the door.
Do not press that button. This is your only warning. Do not press that button. Do anything but not press that button. Okay, okay, goodbye. I have to go now. Bye.
Can't interact with the door.
Hey, don't touch me. I said don't touch me.
I'm not seeing.
What are you? Deaf.
My throat. Oh!
Hey, sorry to keep you waiting. Yeah, I mean, really. You know, work takes a long time. It's pretty hard to do so. I see you didn't press that button. Thanks.
Oh. Okay, well, we got all the endings. Alright, guys. That is going to be the end of DreamStream Season 1. I hope you guys enjoyed. We are, in fact, going to spin the wheel. Just so we have an idea of what we're going to come back to for Season 2. But if you haven't followed or you're new to this stream, I did 9 other episodes for DreamStream. We decided to do them in the seasons because we do them... Currently, we're doing them every Sunday around noon to 2 p.m. Eastern Time. And it takes about 2.5 months for the 10 episodes. So... What we're going to do is we are going to take probably around a month and a half break now. Next Sunday is going to be a regular video. It's not going to be a live stream. It's just going to be a regular video, and it's going to be the DreamStream Season 1 Awards, where I am going to go through every game that we've played for the Season 1. And we're going to pick, you know, best party game, best horror game, best meme game, stuff like that. Just decide my favorites from Season 1. It'll be just nice, a nice little shout out to the creators and the games that we've played. So that's what you can expect next Sunday. But we will not stream this series again for probably another month and a half. But we are going to go ahead and spin the wheel. That way we know what we're coming back for, what you can expect for DreamStream Season 2, Episode 1. So, the first game of DreamStream Season 2 will be... Cube Control. Followed by... Battle Tops. And then we will play Oversteer. All right. So now that we know what we're doing, like I said, we will have the DreamStream Season 1 Awards next Sunday. That'll just be a regular video upload, not a live stream or anything. We're going to take a month and a half break, and we will come back for DreamStream Season 2. What can you expect from my channel during this month and a half break? Well, I do regular video uploads Monday through Friday on my YouTube channel, Thick Jesus, as you can see in the bottom. We do, you know, Call of Duty content. We do... survival game content like The Forest, Stranded Deep. I actually got some clips for Dying Light, if you guys like that game. But a lot of funny content, just with friends. And that's what you can expect. I may or may not try to maybe squeeze a live stream in of like a different game. Maybe I'll play some COD Zombies or something. We'll just see, you know. But you can definitely expect this series to come back. We're just going to take a break. That way we don't wear it out. You know what I mean? And we can prepare for the other season. Maybe I'll have some ideas to change things up, spice things up next season. Who knows? But the current DreamStream playlist is going to be turned into DreamStream Season 1. Every season will have its own playlist on the channel that you can find under the series tab. That way it's most convenient for you guys. So... I just want to say I do appreciate everybody who comes and watches this series. I absolutely love making it. If you followed my channel for a while, you know that I've tried to do different series and they really haven't stuck with me. I haven't stuck with them. But this one I feel really great about. And I also found, let me take you to the homepage here. I also found up here that people have shared games with me. Actually, someone did during this stream. Special delivery. Oh, it's a music track. But people share things with me like this is Slime Breaker, a game. And I never noticed that until I went to do this stream. So I will be adding people's games to the spinning wheel. That way we can check out, you know, people's games that have been shared with me. Of course, there's going to be Quest for Cheese 3 added to the rotation wheel. And I am also going to go through a lot of these games on here, see what I may be interested in, and we'll add them to the wheel and try them out if we get them. And I'm also going to be looking for some new shorts for intros, because if you're, you know, new to the series, doing the little short intro for the episode, that didn't start until about episode 3, I think. So... I'm going to be doing a lot of searching, trying to find some stuff that'll be fun for everybody to watch and fun for me to play. And once again, I thank everybody for their participation and viewing and, you know, the chats on the side. I appreciate all that. Love you guys. And I will see you guys later in the next video. Or if you just like DreamStream, I will see you guys soon for DreamStream Season 2. Thank you very much. I'm Thick Jesus, and I hope you guys have a good day.